Hi, this is Christopher Perrin with a word about the rude student. You know, all of us have to begin as students, as rude students. Because at the beginning, well, if you're thinking of the Latin sense of the word, we're rude. Well, that's because the Latin adjective rudis means unskilled, uncultured, coarse, and raw. It's how we are at the beginning of things and how anything is at the beginning of things. Well, there's another word, rudus, which is a noun, and rudus means, well, rubbish heap. That's not too encouraging. How do we get delivered from the state of being coarse and raw and uncultured, unrefined, uneducated? Well, we need to start at the beginning. That's a very good place to start. Rudimentum in Latin means the beginnings or the first principles of something. We have to start with some rudimentary education. This is another word for elementary education, starting with the basic building blocks that construct good knowledge, skill, and understanding. We always have to start with the beginning. And what happens after, say, 12 or 13 or 15 years of good education? Well, we can move past the rudiments and become well-educated. Well, there's another Latin word that might be interesting to consider. If we add the preposition ex, right, to rudis, we actually get a word that means to come out of, because ex, a or ex in Latin means out of, to be delivered out of the state of rudeness. In fact, there is actually a verb, rudere, in Latin, which means to bray, to bellow, even to creak. Well, how do we get delivered from this creaky state? Well, the verb erudere, actually would drop the X off because there is a consonant there. Erudere in Latin means to educate or to instruct in the sense of helping us to move beyond beginnings to a place of skill and what we might call eruditio in Latin, which means erudition. If we add the N, we've got the English word. It means a state of being skilled, refined, trained, or learned. In fact, an erudite professor in English means somebody who is very well educated. So, now maybe we can think of education as not just the accumulation of facts and information, but being delivered and removed from a state of initial coarseness and rawness to a place of skill, refinement, and education. Well, I hope you've enjoyed it. This is a Latin moment featuring education from Christopher Perrin. I'll be back for another one sometime soon. Thanks for viewing.